Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 2343. The card in data types, it has some new tricks. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Well, yesterday, episode 2342, near the end, I made an offhand comment about how the card in data types was too narrow and there's too much information. Wow, I completely missed that there are new features in that card, and I was wrong. The card in data types is awesome. Let's take a look. All right, so here we go. Goose Creek, South Carolina, right? When I choose that cell, oh, you see that? Did you see that? They actually kind of make that flash a little bit like, hey, click on me. Click on me. I know you hate me, Bill, but click on me. It's better. All right, so I click on the card, and it shows me a little map of Goose Creek, South Carolina. It gives me some information. We had this in geography data types, although a lot more information here. Elevation in meters, 14. And come on down here to notable people born. This is the one. See, I'm trying to trip them up because they give me two items here. What the heck are they going to do when they have two items? The one yesterday, I think, was 100 songs. And, like, you can only see the first 80% of the first song. But this symbol right here, oh, first, down in the lower right-hand corner, there's a resize, right? So we can resize. But then this symbol here says, take these items and bring them into a new grid like that. Whoa, that's cool. So Justin Smoke, a baseball player for the Mariners. I can go back. Andrew Bryant, I don't know who that is. Oh, 1737, died 1812 in Savannah. And Savannah has a little symbol. So I can click Savannah. And now I can see everything about Savannah. All right, we'll come down here and see who was born in Savannah. Click this. Oh, well, all right, Johnny Mercer. I've heard of him. It's a guy that my dad listens to. All right, Johnny Mercer was born in Savannah but died in L.A. Let's go to L.A. And then we'll come down to people born in L.A. There's going to be a lot more there. It's just a bigger city, right? And you get all of these people. Let's go with Marilyn Monroe and photo of Marilyn and then notable achievements. We'll go with gentlemen prefer blondes. All right, so we get all of that, and then we'll come down to genre and say, add that to the grid. All right, before I do this, isn't that cool? So from Goose Creek, I went to Goose Creek, all the people born in Goose Creek, some guy whose name I don't remember who died in L.A., got to L.A., found all the people born in L.A., got to Maryland, got to her works, got to this movie, and now I'm going to end up, well, actually, let's do something. Let's do a cast. We'll get the whole cast of this movie. I want to put that whole thing in the grid. All right, there you go. Now, what did I do? I just went bam, 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 bam. What I love here, first off, you don't have to put this in the grid. You could have just done all that exploration. But they actually built a formula that based on A1, notable people born in the city, the second one, their place of death, notable people born in that city, the 10th one, place of death, notable people born in that city, the 4th one, and it all actually comes back fairly quickly. I feel a little bad that I'm wearing the hash busy shirt today. It wasn't that long considering how much stuff they had to navigate to get it. Although, if you want the shirt, it's cool. I get it. We're all busy. Eventually, Excel gets to it. Down in the merch shelf. All right, so my apologies to the Excel team, and thanks to them for pointing out the fact that they now make this expandable, and even once it's expandable, we have all kinds of stuff that we can do as far as browsing and going deeper and deeper and deeper and deeper, and then finally putting it in the grid. All right, there you have it. I was wrong. Data type cards are awesome. If you like this video, please, down below, like, subscribe, and ring that bell. My new book, Mr. Excel 2020, click the I on the top right-hand corner for more information. Well, hey, look, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.
Tips and tricks, get your spreadsheet fixed at MrExcel.com.